if it were not for the arrogance of official power, if it were not for cops who felt they had to bully people around that they don't like, if it were not for the arrogance of the exercise of official power, there would have never been a need for a Ray Hill in the first place.